That was cool. You have. I did that using my awesome new editing. Well, here's how it started. I didn't have an idea for a video. I was just on my laptop, wandering about, till I thought, I think I should try and find a free, very good editing software, because I'm tired of Windows Live or Movie Maker. So I searched on the computer, and found an awesome editing software that I'm using to do all these transitions right now. It is so cool. I'm going to be using it for the Aussie Reed movie as well, to make it look proper movie-like. So basically, this is just a video, because I just got the editing software and I wanted to use it so badly, and then I didn't know, I have an idea for a video, so I just thought I'd make this video telling you about it, and showing you transitions and stuff, and the title effects. But of course, I'm going to make a better video today. And another thing, Aussie Reed Series 1 is finished now, but on June 1st, Series 2 is going to start, so keep updated for that. Make sure to check out the website. And I'll be making another video today, hopefully today anyway, if I find an idea. But please subscribe and be yourself. See ya.